Bill Shermer from the Saugerties Fish and Game Club. We were approached a few months back by Mike Hoff of the Village Water Department, who wanted to open the reservoir, which is typically closed to the public for a day of community fishing. So we undertook to make this a youth fishing event, and we've had a great turnout here, much better than expected, and I hope the children are being successful. And we hope to make this an annual event, and based on the turnout here today, I think we may be able to do that.